You know what? What's the worst that can happen? I just reset and outset a bunch of times. Who cares? Alright, I guess I'm ready whenever.
Yeah, I'm ready. We got the intro.
Yeah, I'm on.
Just us two.
Are you gonna run, Eric?
Yeah, sure.
I'll share my screen, I guess.
By the way, we can do post MSS if you guys want.
No, I'm down for MSS.
I'm down for MSS too.
You're the you started this.
If we like get category extensions and put this on there, like I definitely want to allow post MSS. I just like want to practice MSS.
Sure, all part of your master plan. What the? How is? Oh, okay. Now you guys can help me find the frame.
I don't know what I'm doing.
I knew all blue cheese would come in handy.
Yeah.
I'm gonna do runs about shit someday.
You need to reroute it, please God. Just dude, that route is it's bad. It's bad.
Hopefully bad.
Like, I don't know. Okay, there's a godlike router. We can all agree, right? We can all agree.
Yeah.
But like, you'll just pass choose on swims you're doing, and then just come back to them later. Like, you swim the thorn, and you pass by like there's one on mother and child, right? And, like star and stuff. You just swim right past those, and you come back later. And that happens like for every chew.
That's probably a reason.
Nah, he was like, nah, I asked him, and he's like, yeah, I just threw that shit together. I have no idea, and I was like, oh. And then I was rerouting it, and then I stopped. I forgot what happened.
Like, Catherine seems cool, but then also the fact that, like, a bunch of them are killing them while still in Camelot.
Yeah, it's kind of annoying.
It's like, not that
fun. It's not fun. Yeah, I'm ready, I guess. I'm ready. Okay, I probably should open the route. Oh god. Do you roll into the water, or do you just hold forward, like, straight up?
I roll. I don't know if it matters.
It might matter. Let me, transport.
Yeah, I mean, if you got a full roll, then yeah, it's probably better. Cause, like, it is super tight.
Yeah. Alright, let's see if this works. And then you said you hold right on the ship.
Yeah, so I like, once my air was about to run out, I like pause buffer so I can see, and then as soon as I see what I'm on the ship, I just hold right. Like, I go into free cam so the camera doesn't really change. And I just hold right, and then as soon as you jump, you just like go straight down and goes right there.
Okay, this game is patched. What the heck, dude? No. Huh. Is everyone ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I'm done. don't know if we want to, like, count down or something.
I'm gonna make a fucking masquerade on the first time.
We could, if you really want to.
No, I don't care. We can just count down.
Alright, it's fine. I'm ready whenever. Or if he wants to count down.
Alright, I'll do it, I guess. 3, 2, 1, go.
Interesting. Okay. Alright. God damn it.
Happy Valentine's Day, guys.
Help
the
us,
best
though.
Way to spend it.
Right. Got the stare. I mean, I'm looking at my run. And that, I feel like it's just Dolphin being Dolphin. Like some...
on Dolphin, and it was fun.
Dude, Dolphin, I have a conspiracy theory, I swear.
Are you, like, not getting on the boat?
Yeah.
Do you have door cancel?
Yeah.
Did you, like, do door cancel manually?
I did it manually, and... cheating. And I know the boat's there. Alright, we have this safe state. Alright, we have this safe state. We'll now enhance the map. We'll figure this out.
You got this. You got like 4 minutes.
God. The problem is, I can't tell if I buffered on the last frame because I don't have input display. It's like I paused on a frame, but I have no idea if I held like left or right. Just messed up. Is it this frame? Hold on. Let's try this frame.
Do you see the frame I mean though, when I'm like, there's like a tiny gap between the ladder and the left side?
Yeah, but with the thing that I'm looking at my run, right? And the base on the last frame I paused, there's no way it can be that frame, at least for me. And well, that frame could probably still work, but like, at least from like the setup I used, like, it can't be that frame, because I'm like, that's 2 frames away, and so if I buffered on that frame or not, can only be like the one with the gap. Ooh, okay.
Yeah, I can already tell from the run. I kind of just like tried until it works.
I wish it was that easy. Is my swimming speed slightly slower on Dolphin? I don't want to get hard stuck. Oh, it worked. What? What was the difference? Okay, I know the frame.
Nice.
I guess.
Now you can try my boat setup.
I have time?
Yeah.
Oh god, go. Go.
Swim faster.
I forgot what I did. I remember I reset a run because I got there, the first all blue cheese run. I didn't think about getting to the door. And I was like, oh.
Yeah.
Well, so here's the thing. Oh god, please. Okay, so we use different angles. Alright, so I'm on the thing. I'm on the thing. Alright. Okay, I have a safe stay on the boat on Dolphin. I'll come back to this. FF1. Wait, no, I can't. There's no FF1. Oh, snap, dude. Okay, hold on. Okay, hold right. That doesn't work with this angle. Hold the phone.
Are you, like, in free time?
Oh, wait, I know what to do. Maybe. Okay, okay, I got it. Side hop, backflip, turn around. Side hop, backflip, turn around. Okay. Easy. Oh god. Oh. Game audio. I need game audio. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm kind of a cracked MSS gamer.
Yeah.
Yeah, sometimes. You know, last stream, I was in the process of saying this trick's free, and then I immediately hit the shore. That killed my morale a little bit.
Yeah.
Oh god. Okay, no, we're good. Everything's okay. Okay. Thank you. Oh, God. My MSS should not have made it. I don't know how, but, like, for some reason, I held down on the upcharge, and then I was back at the refill with camera lock, and I didn't want to charge there. And then my camera changed, so I had to hold left to leave. I thought I hit neutral, but then somehow I still had enough speed. That was... Oh my, I just lost, like... I shouldn't be here. Oh, wait! Wait! DRC! DRC, okay, we said 100% world record. 100% world record. Okay, okay. I have the delivery bag cutscene, I guess. Wait, I did rock jump! No, dude. I haven't even seen it. Wait, are you ahead of me?
Yeah, I'm at the delivery bag.
No, I can't see it anymore. God. Damn it.
Just like target the wall to the right and then side hop onto the rock.
I think I can decipher that. We'll see.
Like, it's not like a specific position setup, it's just to get the angle.
Yeah.
Did you do MSS, Eric?
Up charging now.
Nice.
I didn't want to like distract you, so I stayed quiet.
Yeah. I should be good now.
I have a bad habit of like talking a lot when I do it sometimes, and then sometimes
I
it's bad. I can talk and read stuff, but then sometimes I get like that one nasty early pause that just ruins everything.
I cannot. Like, I think when I'm doing MSS, it's like 99% audio cues.
Aw, oh, damn, I messed it up.
Like, I'm literally not looking at the screen half the time when I do MSS.
Honestly, maybe grab the post MSS file, run it back.
Yeah, go for it. If you have it.
I'll use in the practice room, so I'll use.
Oh yeah, that's fine. What? 100%. Go. I just need to know what chest we're doing here.
So you go into the main room, you pull the block. You have to make sure you pull the block out fully in the main room, so it like stays pulled out. And then you go around, you get the small key, and then you go back into the room with the, like, the lava and the water pots.
Oh, wait, I
see. Got storage in there.
Oh my god. Oh my. There's so much happening. Okay, let's back it up.
You can tell I've never run HD with this movement in there.
Oh my god. Okay, back it up. Back it. Dude, how far back do I go? Okay, he pulls the block. Nah, I'm in the cutscene. I'm just looking at demons run as fast as I can.
Honestly, I only know so you don't know it that well, but like it seemed easy when I did it.
Okay, so you go. Oh, okay, I see what chest he stores.
Yeah.
And then I need to figure out what he does after that.
So like, you go back to the like bridge in the main room. You jump onto the block. Go back. Go through the small key door. Do that room. Then you end up outside and you just like, run up the wall.
We're beating the dungeon, right? So...
Yeah.
Why do we have to beat the dungeon?
So you can get mail, I think.
I see. Oh god, Kamali's room. Not outside. Okay, I have that cutscene to look to.
This text. Oh my god.
Oh my.
Oh,
Okay, I see what. Okay, I got it.
Like I fucked something up. You just had to wait like a full minute for the wind cycle.
Yeah, I think unless SD text is that bad, you fucked it up. Maybe I've never seen SD do this before. Wait a minute. I used to.
Is it normally gets Song of Passing? I mean, Song of Passing.
It did.
Yeah, I know. I was gonna say, but let me do it.
Yeah.
So I guess, like, you probably have to wait a decent amount. I guess we have to change.
Oh, that's probably true. Okay, I see. I've done this climb before. But where to?
Yeah, and then the one thing that's different in like Hundo, you jump down with chest storage and get the other chest. But here you have to, you get crushed on the table and like recovering.
Okay.
I think this way I found to get crushed is like if you just like kind of crawl under the table.
Stand up. Yeah. And then from there just normal, I guess.
Yeah.
And then we do Bosky skip, I guess.
Yeah.
Okay.
Instead of just missing.
I should have killed Goma with the grapple, right?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, so Demon jumps down here, but we don't. Okay, I got
it. Yeah, we just like go into this and get rushed to lose the story. Oh, I need a pot. I've like never sold this person before.
I hate it.
I don't get how HD comes from.
Alright, we'll just.
Oh, I threw my pot against the wall.
I probably should pull up the route. Oh god. I need to put the route somewhere.
The route just says DRC 5 rupees.
Wait, I'm supposed to have 5 rupees?
Yeah, just like. Yeah, it doesn't matter. Just like get 5 rupees somewhere.
Dude, am I? This rock is hard to break, apparently. Thank you. Okay. Oh god. Okay. Here's the route. How? What do you think the estimated time for this is?
I was thinking. I have no idea. Like, I think at least an hour.
I've already lost like a couple minutes. Stupidity.
Yeah, I love when you get storage for the cutscene.
And it doesn't work.
It doesn't work. Like, still need to get storage as well.
I think Jaywiz said the jump slash and it happens less often. No idea how that works, but.
Yeah, no.
Oh,
when you're in DLC, just make sure you pull up.
Yeah. Oh my god. Thank you. Yeah. Come in.
I have no idea how to skip the like little.
Wait, do we never get a sword?
I guess not, no.
You don't get it in the barrel cutscene?
No. Honestly, also barrel cutscene just takes away your sword too anyways. Barrel cutscene skip. So we don't finish FF. Well, we don't have one anyways, but.
Yeah, I don't think we have to get one.
Oh, wait! I need to grab a pot! Okay, hold up. Oh. Please. There's a reason why I stopped.
How long did you play?
Maybe like a couple weeks. I didn't like item sliding that much. Like, it's fine, it just wasn't my thing. Mostly because I was bad at it, to be completely honest. It's kind of frustrating. Also, MSS is like way harder, in my opinion, in that game. Because, like, obviously, if you go faster, and you want to go faster, it's going to be harder. Also, the repaused leg is way less. Kind of weird. Oh, I didn't store the. Oh, I'm trolling. Okay.
Gotcha, storage.
Pull the block all the way out. The chest we use, worst case, will be reusable, right? Yeah. That's what I like to hear. Once I get out of here, you guys are done for. Oh, I fucked up the camera, didn't I?
Oh god, dude, this room is terrifying.
Oh, I hate that room. That room is so annoying to do, right? Where'd the sword go? Never that I think I'm doing this in XD. This is messed up. I equipped bottle over Wind Waker. God damn it. How do you climb this ledge? Oh, do we have to use the pot to push off? Like for storage.
Oh yeah, you gotta use like the water.
Oh my god.
It's not too bad. Although, if you like take too many tries, you might push it too far away.
Yeah. This is messed up. I'm lucky I don't have a sword, so I can't actually stab it. Why did I do this? I didn't know. Okay, thank God.
Where did your soul go home?
Oh, Jesus. We backflip onto the rock. Or this is the block.
Yeah.
And then we just jump to the other ledge?
Yeah, you just jump. It's like kind of scary.
Yeah, I see you snap back on. Okay. Saved. Alright.
Dude, I'm like almost dead.
If you die, it's really bad.
I might open the wall part just in case.
Oh, the rock missed! Funny joke! This is hilarious, dude! Oh my god. This room is so cool. Oh my god. Oh, Jesus. Okay. I think I know where to go. We get the car garage key, right? I think so.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, it's just like casual from that point. Except getting crushed.
I have not done that. Oh, God. I'm scared. I don't think this is what I'm supposed to be doing. Let's go this way again. And we go this way. Yeah.
I'm like actually kind of worried about dying because I've never done swordless mini boss.
Just grab the pots and hopefully you'll be fine.
That's probably hearts and stuff for pots, right?
Oh yeah, there are. Like, make sure to like not go to stab them. Obviously, grab a pot.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm scared of this sweat. I'm just gonna back it up.
I missed.
No, dude.
Okay. As long as I don't walk off here, I'm fine. Okay.
There's a hop. Oh my god. I had a quarter of a hop.
But you can walk through that. Oh, I'm so. That's cool, actually. I didn't think about that. You can walk through that fast because you have door store or chest storage.
Oh. Oh, but I like that anything.
Yeah. Alright, now I get crushed. Alright.
Okay, I did it.
How do I stand up? Yeah, I'm crawling under it.
Oh, just like bounced on it. Like,
oh. Oh, okay. Ah, yeah.
Yeah, like going too badly, I think.
Oh, he aggroes you. That's so messed up. Hopefully, I don't take too much damage in here. Oh my god. Okay, play it safe. Yeah, I think a lobby has it hit. Didn't he do him buffered?
Yeah.
I also don't think he did. Like, I don't think the run was that like optimal either.
How do you break this fence?
Oh, you're right.
You have to get a, one of the swords from the guys
and throw it over it.
Yeah, I might just
say fire. Honestly, I might join you. No! Oh no!
Yeah, you went outside. Fuck.
Oh yeah, don't do that. Wait.
I mean, that would be so bad.
A good thing you didn't do it. Okay, hold the phone. I might die here. Oh my, wait, I'm dead. 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 Oh my god. I got hit by lava, then I landed in the lava. Oh.
Oh god.
Oh.
Hmm. Critical thinking. What do I do? I have to do it all over again, don't I? I was in the room with the pot and like the little worm dude.
The mech tail.
Yeah. Well. Oh my, I don't want to do this anymore. Are you fucking kidding me? Alright, I'll be back. I do chest doors like all over again, don't I? Oh, hold the phone. C chart list, let's go. Where am I going? Yo, I have no clue. Oh, I see it. You know, MS, actor learning kinda made me crack these swims. Like, just knowing where to go. Cause like, I just gotta get familiar with the map.
Yeah.
Okay. Now, oh yes, let's read the sign. Dude, I'm so sad. Oh, I can skip rock jump. Which one?
Two
I. No clue. I would say check your C chart, but unfortunately for you, I don't think that's possible. Well, like you could at least like know where you are, and like if you knew where it was, like relative in the quadrant.
Yeah.
Oh man, this is so much faster now. I don't have to open everything. Let me just run there.
I mean, at least he's had a brief season.
What do you need? Do you need the chest there?
You do it to farm gold peppers.
Oh my god. Doing side quests.
I know.
Honestly, I should just go beat FF1, come back. I need a sword. Okay, I can just speedrun this because I opened everything.
It is a speedrun.
I can't hear anything.
Oh, why you're doing that?
No! Dude, I'm... You know what? I might have to retire.
That again.
No, I wish.
I came by to tell you where the platform is. It is like center south of the quadrant. So like, if you pick up the reef in the middle, then the platform's directly south. Yeah.
Is that the one where the roof is like the north?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah. The entrance to the reef is on the eastern side, like southeastern side of the reef.
Wait.
Maybe it's like on the southern.
Which
side.
Are we talking about? It's the one next, like down left of Forest Haven, right?
Yeah. It's just,
yeah. It's on the north. It's on the north face for sure.
Yeah.
I think it's northeast corner.
Yeah,
on the north.
This hot container. It should be required.
Dude. Oh, let's go.
Like, easy. I'm thinking, like, because Two-Eye Reef is the reef you get the Triforce piece in.
Yes.
Yeah. You walk to the sun and the entrance is right there. You don't have to, like, sail around it or anything.
Maybe it was on the eastern side. I can look, just look at
it. It is northeast. It is northeast. But, like, it's.
There is north of it.
It's on the northeast, but, like, it's on the north face.
Oh, yeah. It is on the north face. Okay.
Yeah. Dude, the fairy islands are named right, stupidly. Like, eastern fairy is, like, in the middle of the map.
And there's Thorn Fairy.
Yeah.
Just chilling there.
Way more east.
Yeah, why is it Thorn Eastern? Yeah, that's what it should be.
Yeah, it's more eastern than east.
It's way more eastern.
Yo, Eric, where are you at?
I'm on my way to the minibus.
Same. Oh god, I almost went the wrong way.
This run's gonna take so long. Oh my god.
For us? You're coasting. I died.
I'm still like fucking 8 minutes behind Iwabi or something. Like, this is literally just...
But he is the greatest gamer of all time. We had no chance.
True. He is. No one can beat him.
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah, he about to take the HD world record.
I actually should look at the route. I have no idea what I'm doing. Oh, I'm doing door cancel now. That's good.
Mess it up like 5 times? We can catch up?
I think...
Okay. We're almost back.
You know, I was gonna say you don't have that much left, but I forgot that you have to do Lenzo's assist to that.
Yeah, that part fucking sucks.
Yeah.
Like, we can't, there's literally nothing we can overlap it with, like, we literally just have to wait for them to walk around.
Did anyone answer your question about, like, if they still walk around while you go get chest storage? I'm pretty sure the answer is no, but it'd be really cool if it was yes.
Yeah, I think I deleted that message, like, I realized it was a dumb question. Yeah, because I was thinking, like, oh, you'll just, like, get chest storage and then get Deluxe Peto Box, and I realize if you get Deluxe Peto Box, you have to reload the area.
I have 2 hearts and a quarter. There's no way I die to this Magtail again.
I see, yeah.
This room is actually a nightmare.
Yeah, all of them are.
And this all happened because I tried to jump to the ledge. I could have just jumped to the bridge, and this would have never happened. I'm gonna open the pot just in case. You never know. Don't save or buff at the mini boss. Very important. I'm good at this game.
Yeah.
I just threw a bomb off a wall on accident and it hit me. Alright, cool. I've never killed Goma with grapple. You just spam it and it eventually dies, right?
Yeah, well, not you have to do it like 8 times.
Well, I wanted to use spam.
Yeah. For like the, because like there's like that, you know, that timer where you can't grab it again. But it still does damage in that state, right? I think it does.
No.
Doesn't?
If you can't grab it.
Well, like it'll makes a little sparky spark. Oh, you bully. Oh, damn. That's cool. Friendly fire. Do I need this model?
We got it first try.
I don't know if I need this.
Yeah, well, let's test it.
Don't mess up barrel cutscene skip. Or else you got to watch a cutscene.
Your failure, do you have to go?
No, like you save one. So you can just reload that.
If you fail it, just watch the cuts. Well, wait, no, because you probably need to come back to the...
You need the
safe flex. Yeah. What am I doing? Oh, yeah, I'm grappled. Oh, split. No. Oh. All blue cheese. Reroute it first, then we can talk. It's so... Wait, oh, I forgot to do what Eric said, god damn it. Oh, where the sword at? Alright, how do I throw it from the other part right here? Oh. Yeah. Oh wait, I should grapple probably. If it falls down there, are you fucked? If you draw both of them down here. Interesting. Seems like an RNG fest if you ask me. Alrighty. Now I'm... Once I get out of here, you guys are done for. It is so cool. There is one category we can maybe use it in. Beating Ganon with Hero's Sword. But I'm not doing. We need a barrier skip set up for AU for that one though. I forgot the reason. There's a reason why. Oh, you have to get Triforce, so you can't do... I forget. You get all the way to Ganondorf. You watch his cutscene. You save warp out, and then you go all the way back to the barrel launch cutscene. No, you go to Orca to demote your sword. I forget. It's crazy. So you need an Akron load. I forgot why you don't have bombs. Azer made a route. But you have to do. You can almost do the same exact setup as old Any%, but you have to beat Forbidden Woods, which kind of sucks. Like, if you didn't have to beat Forbidden Woods, you could just do the same exact old 80% setup. Basically, you just get storage, and then when you talk to the NPC, you snap back to the barrel. And then once you, like, clear the text, you drop from wherever the barrel is. So, like, when the barrel's over the void, you clear the text and think, like, it's snapped to there and drops into the void. And you skip the cutscene. Pretty rad.
So, there is no point in, climbing down the tower.
No, you need to talk to one of the pirates at least, so you need to go down. Like...
I love that you can just see them.
Yeah. It's side hop, two dry rolls, I believe. Oh, good distinction, good distinction. That would have been better. Wait, is this phase three? I'm trolling. I'm behind him. God damn it. I'm gonna be behind him. Oh wait, did you go back to the pirate ship?
Yeah, hold on.
Okay, so can you save him from the pirate ship, but then if he leaves and re-enters the door, he's still on the pirate ship?
And there's no cuts? There should be a cuts? Wait, no, maybe there's not. No, it should be there, maybe. I think it is.
I'm gonna see in a second.
I think it is. I'm pretty sure. Hopefully. I might be lying. Who knows? Yeah, it is there, it is there. Because you never finished it? Yeah, okay, save. Literally save. We're lucky this game is built, like... You know, weird.
I mean, I guess the question is, why wouldn't it be there? Because if you're on this pirate ship to get into Forsaken Fortress, something you're just like, well, I guess we need the cutscene.
I guess, yeah.
Okay, listen, this game is fucking stupid, okay?
I guess that makes... Actually, nah, I don't know why. You'd think... Because when you void out of other cutscenes, it, like, you can't watch it again. I don't know, that's weird. Alright, can you do that, like, one more time, Mini, and I'll be with you. Do that, like, one more time.
I still don't get why you climbed down from the tower, if you're gonna end up in the barrel.
Oh, no, you need the text to, like, finish it. Yeah, and that's what makes you... That's what makes you come down.
You talked to someone while Tetra was talking to you.
Yeah. Let me pull up the description of the video so I don't mess this up. So you start rolling to the NPC once the countdown starts, right?
Whoa, I'm all
hopefully.
Just in water.
Hopefully.
It's after the last text box is the one that's like as the camera pans over to FF. Like,
I see. That, okay, yeah, I see. Interesting. Alright, spoils bag, here we come.
Hello. Do I have to talk to them? Wait, what? Why am I soft locked?
Oh no, it's because the intro.
I don't know.
Wait, what happened?
I talked to Tom and I soft locked.
Where'd you? Oh, I don't know.
Yeah, cause, like the windfall intro.
Maybe you have to clear that first.
I saw that.
But how do you clear that?
I guess I just like reload in Tingle's house and hope it works.
pray to God. Is there an oversight to the is it dead?
You need pinto blocks anyway.
Just because it's
on
top. No.
Yep. Oh, I found the water.
If you pull wood with grill, you don't have stone, but you should have.
Someone else can try.
Alright, what do you. I'm almost. Well, not almost. I'll be there shortly. Don't fall in the water, please, God. Love this trick.
Eric, I noticed the lights are still off.
Oh yeah, I'm on the practice room.
Wait! I'm being robbed.
Yeah, of course I'm shitting.
This isn't fair, I'm doing it.
Might as well turn on super speed, you know? Oh, infinite air, even better.
Yeah. This better work, I swear to God. I rolled.
You roll and then, like, the immersion.
It's gonna happen, like, at the very end of the air. Like, it's, like, literally, like, down to the wire if it's gonna work. They'll find out at the very end. Okay. I need to find the door somehow. I fucked up. I'm in the water. This is bad. My tried and true setup failed. No.
Oh, you don't.
Oh, I'm on the ship again. Let's figure this out. I don't know what the. I walked into the loading zone? Okay.
Nice.
Oh, you probably jumped through the wall.
Dude, my tried and true setup didn't work. What the heck? Target upright, up the ship, a side hop backflip. It didn't work. Maybe because I walked a little bit too much when I first got onto it, probably.
Alright, show me Nico Crash.
That happens.
Happy Valentine's Day with love from Nico.
Dude, my water is all the way across the room and I can't grab it. It's messed up.
Yeah, we should have had another split here. It's like 10 minutes long.
Got Picto Box split from. Granted, you did kind of have to reset.
Yeah, I don't think that lost that much time, though.
But you reset twice in this one split.
Okay, look at the route again. Where do you show up again after the barrel launch cutscene skip?
Like where you normally spawn in FF.
Oh, so you just like...
Yeah, just like right next to the barrel soon.
You just watch it, I guess? Or like...
Save one.
Wait, did you just save orb like immediately? Is that what you did?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I think we had to.
So close yet so far.
I wonder if you could get storage somewhere down there. Actually, no. Would that even be beneficial?
This way.
No. I mean, like when you get gone
with FF.
Yeah.
I mean, do you show up on the? If you show up on the left side of it, you can maybe side hop over it. And then, like, push yourself with a skull, but, like, why?
Right, yeah, because you'd score it, and then you would need to, like, go inside to actually get it.
It's been a long time since I did this swim without Sea Chow.
You know, I didn't hear my first side hop come out, but I'll just believe it did.
I got to do fucking Wind Waker dive with me, bro. Yep.
Guess I'll tell him where it's spelled. I can use B to match, I'm on the sword. True. Wait.
Here and then don't even get Deku. I actually don't know where the Forest Firefly is. I think I do, but I'm not sure.
I'm so stupid! I mashed A. I forgot it was only one text box. Okay, I know how to do it. Easy. At least I got it. Fuck y'all.
Hey, what am I doing? Leaping, okay. Oh, you have to find the platform now. Oh my god, Aza. Dude, Aza just said if you accidentally catch forest water, that's so bad.
Don't do- oh. Yeah,
you either reset or you lose 20 minutes.
Safety save before. Get another bottle? Let's get another bottle.
Yeah, that probably would be the backup. Get this fucking submarine bottle.
Alright, this time I won't mess up. That's all I need to do.
Yeah, finally I had ropes.
Yeah, storage.
Okay, I'm ready this time. I won't do this stupid thing this time.
It's so nice that Carl isn't here. Don't have to worry about his text box.
I thought you were gonna say you don't have to look at his stupid face.
Yeah, that too. Hey, time to find this platform I've never seen before. I'm gonna stop at the ferry.
Oh yeah, there is no way. I don't know, maybe.
You should get an air refill at the reef.
Well, I was thinking you can get an air refill off the beetle's bags.
Yeah, that too. Well, there's the reef.
Yeah. I barely talked to that guy in time. Holy crap, that was close. Oh, I did it again! Oh no, we're good. I think we're good. Please tell me we're good. Yeah. Okay, thank god. Okay. Oh. Gonzo was gone? So he wasn't waving, but the other guy was. Wait, no, he doesn't wave. I'm stupid. Whatever.
How do you climb ladders with...
Okay. God, help me.
Okay.
Please don't knock me down. That was so sad.
Mac, this is your fault.
This might be the best part of the one.
Actually, this is my fault, because I told you to add Azer.
Dude, I can't even control myself on the ladder. Fuck off.
We don't get bombs, right?
No.
Okay. Come on, please make it. Okay, what did you guys want me to do at Windfall?
There's like 7 million Bokoblins here as well. Oh god, I'm really dumb.
You guys wanted me to reload the area at Windfall before I talk to Todd, so...
Yeah, like, go inside Tingle's jail cell before talking to Todd.
Okay, oh yeah, this is weird, huh? Because, like, the text is up.
Yeah.
Wait, this might still softlock.
No, you're good.
No, I remember one time I tried to, like, reload when that text was there, and, like, it crashed. Okay, we're good. Saved. Yeah, that's definitely why I taught softlocked you, because of that intro thing. Why does it do that?
Well, turns out you're not supposed to.
Alright, swim to forest haven. Okay.
Dude, I don't want your fucking joint.
How many feathers do we need? How do we farm it at 2? Like, what do we?
So there's, I guess there's 3 cargo rocks.
Yeah, there's just 3 cargo rocks on the platform.
So you get 3 golden feathers, one from each, and then you play Song of Passing.
Oh, Song of Passing, okay. Oh wait, I did miss spoil bags. What? God damn it. Song of Passing, alright.
It's like actually really scary.
Swim to Forest Haven. Alright, let's go. Alright, that's it, Mini. I'm coming for you now. We're in familiar territory. I know how to swim to Forest Haven.
EJ, don't get the forest water.
I'll safety save, don't worry. Oh, you're done. I got first try double storage. Believe the deals with that sale. It's so troll. Why do all these categories end up like this?
This whole time I was thinking, Mini, why don't we just kill the Bacala if you don't have a sword?
Yeah. I assume they'll respawn it on me.
But if you respawn,
God, every meme category optimally just becomes a swordless nightmare. It's messed up.
Hey, Eric, what happened? My hand crashed.
What?
I just never quit it. Never.
The fuck? That's weird.
Let
me equip the good old bottle.
Dude, these bacoblins spawn like in the air. Like they're literally just floating in the air.
How do I? Do I just have to ignore this? Oh, hello, Boko Baba Seed. Do I just have to ignore this plant? Yes. There's a Boko Baba standing in my way. Oh, he ate
Where
me. Forest Haven. How do I get in?
EJ's not doing the Wind Waker dive. He's
like, oh! I have Wind Waker! Bro, go! Go back. Oh my god, I'm trolling. I was like, this is bug limit, we're going in the good way. I don't know why. Mine, I'm not catching up to you. It's over. That is one of my top 10 greatest fails. I don't know where my brain was in that situation. How many do we need? 20? Okay, I'll be okay. Where is the forest firefly? I think I know where it is.
Dangerous water is quite literally.
Where is it? Oh, it's over here, right? Somewhere? God. Oh, but, oh, I see it.
Now you're gonna spawn the
it's okay, we'll just ignore them. They're a minor issue. Yeah, because it's one text box, you could easily just mash past it. Alright. They died. Probably. Alright, now we go to. Okay, I see.
Yeah, you're involved in different cultures.
Alright. So here's the thing. I'm gonna need more description than Windfall stuff when we get there. Maybe. Maybe not the latest one. Alright, we'll figure that out. Oh, why? He just did. Alright. You're welcome for one. Alright. So the platform is south of the... Oh, I see it. I think I see it. Okay.
Yeah, Ether's route gives the specific
route. Okay, I have to scroll up probably. I'm looking at the, like, maybe he, like, I don't know. This category was literally created as a sick joke. This is the worst platform of all time.
It is.
How do I target the bird? Is dying here a dying here is a concern, isn't it? Bro. How do you target the Karkarok? Mini, how did you do this?
Dude, like,
no. I mean, like, how did you do the platform?
Oh.
It's.
It became a lot easier.
Okay. Well, I'll see if you're telling the truth.
Also, I posted the Windfall route in voice.
Okay, I'll look in a second. Easy, he says. They immediately jump on me. Run. Two. Actually, kind of is easier. Burb? Were you ever scared of dying here? Because I'm scared of dying.
I was so scared of dying.
This is horrible. God, why? Oh, I see. I'm gonna die, dude. Okay. I might try to grab a pot or two. We'll use this target. I don't know. Yo, one of the macabre just died. There are rupees in these pots. Are you kidding me? There's no way I don't get hit again. Two. Half heart. Okay, now I'm at quarter of a heart.
I have eight.
Alright. Dude, that's so cringe! It's gonna take forever! I might just save warp. I don't know. Outset's not that hard to get back.
You wouldn't be outset.
Oh. Oh, but the pirate ship! Oh! Oh my! Please! Have mercy! I'm taking that and running.
hitting anything but you.
Alright, I have 10. I think I have 10. Alright, 10 more. There's okay, if I clutch this out. There's no way I clutch this out.
If you clutch this out, you're a
dead. Dude, just target the thing, man! I'm dead. There's no way. Oh, you see this blocked me. Oh! I'll be back.
I mean, you gotta press yes.
Wait, you've been waiting this entire time?
I have. Dude, I got raided for like 100 viewers and I've just been stood still for 10 minutes.
I was saving just in case the worst happens.
Oh god.
Honestly? Getting bombs wouldn't take that long, and it would make this significantly less annoying. Just drop a bomb, kill the bokoblins, and then you can just chill. That would be slow, though. It's a small price to pay. Alright. Full health, I'll be back. Honestly, maybe, hear me out. We buy a potion. Go there, and then get Forest Firefly after we farm them. I just rolled off into the water.
Hey, EJ, you saved, right? So you don't have to get as many feathers?
Yeah, I saved.
Okay, I
did. What the?
EJ, why are you getting double storage?
True. Good point.
You gotta store that 2-eye platform custom.
Okay. I read a one shot this maybe. Wait, I have to do the, oh fuck. Okay, this will be a journey.
No, wait, B. Does that work? Oh, okay. For some reason I thought you had to leave and reopen.
Alright. It's Oasis. There's ice ring. Get the camera off. Okay. Oh, I'm on the. Ooh, okay. Alright, we'll slide it in. Please! Get it! Honestly, this category is a spectator sport. Okay. Ladder. At least you can do this with, like, decent amount of air.
Will I be safe to go back to my
that's a risk. Are you- Yeah, just- Yeah, just hit me at the top of the ladder. Yeah, just hit me off. Just hit me off at the top of the ladder. That's cool. I'll be back. I'm coming. The rough water, please. I think I would. Where are you coming from? I mean, I would hope not. I think you'll be fine. Oh, all of a sudden, you guys don't want to look at me. Oh, they're all asleep. It's 13? Question mark? Maybe? There's no other item farming, right? This is all the only golden feathers.
Yeah, it's just that.
Yeah.
Good.
I mean, the old
man if you wanna, you know, dude, just... I can't believe this is how I decided to spend my time today. Who would have thought? I chose the right one.
You really have a choice.
please!
Okay, where'd it go? The four of them over here. That is 19? I got two extra? Are you kidding me? Alright, where am I going now? Twinfall, right?
Twinfall. Yeah. And you dude, I... passing immediately, and then just wait.
Who am I taking a picture of?
Mario.
Okay, wait.
The other guy.
Okay, wait. Okay, let me see. Save Orb. Song of Passing Day. Deluxe Picto Box. Take picture of Linda.
Maybe, what are you doing? Stars to Chris.
Okay, Linda is the one that Anton talks to, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so I take a picture of them. Wait, is it just her, and then I show it to him?
Well, no, you need the deluxe picture first. I'm right here.
Yeah.
You
wait, Sean.
Lenzo's assistant.
Okay.
Like, wait for Anton to post box, take
a picture of him. Yeah, so you want to, like... Yeah, get a picture of the mailbox with Mario at it from, like, the wooden rafter up top.
But I have to go... I go have the Firefly first, though, right?
No.
No?
He does have that, but don't give it yet. Stop Anton for a little bit. Actually, that's probably good enough.
Okay, so now I chill here. I chill here, and I wait.
Well, you can go, like, forward more. So you can see the mailbox.
Hold on.
Oh, great, you get to stop Anton some more, so you have more safety.
Honestly, part of my plan.
But the idea is that, like, once you see the letter in Garrickson's hand entering the mailbox, you take the picture, and then you run over to Linda, because Anton's about to look at her.
I don't have the picto box.
What
Did you not get the picto box?
Let's go do that.
Get the picto box.
Let's go do that real quick. When are you supposed to do that?
I'm supposed to do it after Song of Passing.
Like, okay. Yeah, do that real quick.
So when you get Picto Box, their walking cycles are gonna reset, so you have to delay Anton again.
Yeah.
Oh wait. Oh my god.
Oh, extra cutscene.
Rare cutscene. I walked forward.
You just walk up to Tingle's cage instead of opening the switch, and Tingle gets excited and jumps off the stool.
Nice.
Exactly. Yay! Bowser, this is real Valentine's percent. I think. I don't know. I don't know. Yeah, I don't know what the difference is either.
So what's Valentine's percent? We do the three, like, love side quests. So we do Anton and Linda.
No.
And the guy giving things to his girlfriend. And what's the other one? Maggie.
Oh, I missed two splits. Damn it.
I wonder what Valentine's percent would look like in other Zelda games. Like, I know with Majora's Mask, there's that really long side quest.
That would take so long.
Alright, I don't know the fastest way, but we'll just go.
Yeah, but that's just like fishing up a heart piece. There aren't any like love side quests in OOT. The closest I can think of is like rescuing the carpenters from Gerudo's fortress. You know what I'm talking about, right? Like,
what am I doing? I'm passing, okay.
Do I save warp out of the picto box area, or do I get caught?
No.
I'm just faster to get caught.
Okay. Oh yes, the based camera. What the hell? Now I take pictures, and then I get deluxe picto box.
Yeah.
Okay.
Because the whole point is that Lenzo upgrades your picto box. Oh, but make you worthy of this upgrade, you need to be my assistant. And then to be his assistant, you have to take these three pictures.
Wait, don't I have to, like, take a picture of her first and then show it to Anton?
Yeah, that's later.
Let me stop him real quick. That's right. Hopefully that's good enough. Go ahead. Go on. Alright, now we just literally sit here for 10 years.
Oh, that was so close. Don't knock me down, dude.
Actually, I should probably zoom out so I can be prepared when he comes. Alright, so how long does this take?
I think it's like 3 minutes.
No yeah. way, dude. Oh my god.
Do you think about it? Garrickson's walking. Where did he start his walk cycle? It's like he's... from in front of Lenzo's house all the way to the mailbox. So he's walking all the way, like, past Zunari and past Camo, like, all the way down there.
I've probably done this like once in my life, casually.
Oh, it gives a good head. Right. Cincinnati residents take solace after loss in the city's lack of culture, terrible food, stupid name, and boring downtown.
I see.
Oh, I thought you were gonna talk about the Super Bowl. What? Rams, oh, is this like an Onion article?
Whatever city they play for. I'm looking at the Onion.
Oh, yeah.
Let's see. 60,000 bees stolen from U.S. supermarket. Oh, no, that's not a... That's an actual news story. Nearly 60,000 bees have been stolen from giant food stores headquarters in Pennsylvania. The insects were taken from the supermarket chain's 7-acre solar field that was built to host bees, birds, and other small wildlife.
Oh, he's coming.
Easy, gotta zoom in.
Is that good enough?
Guys, can we, like,
drive a little more?
And then, okay, which one's yes?
Left. The left one. Okay, that's a huge time save over me.
Okay, now. Oh,
wait. Safe, like,
run over to Glenda. Run
oh my god. No.
Oh my god. Run! EJ, you got it.
Oh, I think I stopped him for a little bit longer.
Yeah.
We have to do rock skip again. Let's go.
This is fine. This is like a fine. Maybe I should get like right here or something. I don't know.
Just kind of make sure, like, you have a frame without the kids in it, you know? Like, you don't want to get too close to their walking path.
Oh, okay, let's back it up. Actually, this is probably good enough, hopefully. I swear to god. Stay the fuck away. Stay away. No!
I can talk to this guy first.
Did they aggro me here?
Nice.
Oh my god.
How
do they- what? Where is
Don't worry too much about the kids. Anton's coming. You gotta like get ready.
Where is he?
He's coming. You can't. That grass is in the way.
Where do people usually stand? Like,
you can't rush through love.
I mean, I normally stand in the archway.
Okay, that's probably fine. I'll just stand.
Or like a little forward.
Dude, where?
Like not.
Did he die?
Zoom in. No, he probably stopped him for... Oh, I know what happened.
Did I stop him over there?
Wait.
It's just really stupid.
So what happened was when you were standing on the wooden rafter for Garrickson, he was standing under you looking up at you the entire time.
This is fucked up.
Why are these girls here now on the phone? I don't understand these little girls.
If I miss this, the run is dead. Dude, what?
I got mail, let's go.
I wanna go look to see where he is.
Okay, please be a heart piece. That was a heart. Nice, okay.
Oh god, he's coming. Go back.
Good.
Okay, one quest is done.
This is the one.
Wait, what is the last quest? Is it,
Nagi.
Nagi? Okay. Perfect.
Okay, now...
Hey, buddy.
Like, you did the shaking, the guy... Yeah, the table guy, yeah. This one's
why
easy.
Why are they not here? Oh god, does it have to be nighttime?
Wait, you did Linda and Anton already?
Yeah.
I think did you wait 24 hours?
Yeah. Yep.
Maybe this is supposed to be nighttime. Yeah.
Bowser, that's not happening.
Oh, does Bowser want you to buy flowers?
Alright, so... Who is the first picture?
Well, it doesn't matter. Right now, we have to go upstairs.
Oh, yeah, you're right. God.
Dude, they're not here. Edits. Why? Where's Anton? No, dude.
Yeah, just keep playing Saga Pass until they show up. I thought they could show up during the day.
I'm gonna walk back down, right?
Well, actually, now that I think about it, they probably are only there during the day. Because at nighttime, they can't fit in their corner because there's people there. Right.
Grab my water bottle.
Oh yeah, what is the order?
It's... Finally, water. I grabbed it. Alright, let's go.
Yes, they're not here. Okay. Oh, fuck. Let me try giving them a picture.
I want to say it's this
one. You know
what
the order? Huh? You know what the order is for the pictures?
Yeah, it's Mario.
Oh,
okay. Then Anton. Hey, buddy.
Did I have to leave and come back? Oh, no,
I
don't
know.
No,
okay,
no.
I think you're meant to talk to Anton again after the picture. It says talk to him twice and then give him a picture.
Just in case.
Yeah, because you give him the picture and then he's like, wowee, I'm gonna ask her out. And that's it.
Yeah, but then like, you move him again and you get with, like another text box like that.
I think you should
play
this in English.
Okay.
I've actually also only done this once casually too. This is hype. Alright, now what? I got the Lux Picto box.
Now you go to FF2. Well, now you take a picture of Linda and then go to FF2.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, yeah, they're here. I have to speak to them again. Oh, nice. Okay.
Wait, so there's not much left, right? Like, we're almost.
Nah, yeah.
Yeah, not really.
To FF2?
After FF2 was just like doing the quests.
Yeah. So you're almost done. Like, you're pretty close.
Yeah, I just have to run to Maggie and then I'm done.
Cheater.
Alright, we need a St. Patrick's Day route for next month.
Do you get chest storage at Crescent? Is that what we're doing?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. Chest storage.
The classic. Yeah, you're totally fine going to, like, Windfall again. We used to do that in AE or... Back in the day.
So when do you hit on?
Just when you get the last couple seconds.
Oh, I hit neutral. Oh, snap.
Let's go. Dude, I fucking love this route.
Oh my god. Wait, I need to be careful. Oh, this is kind of bad. Oh, I can see it right now. I'm somewhat down, but I shouldn't, but... God, you're a criminal. Oh no, now we're talking. Wait, we still have to do Swordless DRC! Oh, dude, that's blind! I forgot. I have not done this in so long. What category used to do this? There was a category that used to do this without C-chart.
Any percent?
Maybe? It has to be there, right?
Any percent with sales skip.
If you did, no door key.
Yeah, any percent with sail skip and no PG skip did that swim.
Based. Alright, if my calculations are correct, windfall is here. Yes. So do we just get animate? Wait, do we have to...
Yeah, you watch the cutscene and then safe walk out.
Safe flags aren't fixed, okay.
Yeah, you back in the ship still.
Why don't we do that for AD? Then we don't have to do EMS cutscene skip. It's genius. Okay, how the hell do I get there? I want to say this is the right direction.
Wait. Oh, okay.
Saved. Okay, we're good. Confused. Ooh, hold on. Hold the phone. I'm going a little fast.
Take it. The start is trading quest, and then you can start buying flowers.
You're not doing that, are you?
I mean, until you guys finish.
Okay, so like, your run's over. Your run's over, right? Okay. I was about to say, we're not doing that. I refuse. Well. Perhaps.
I don't have enough rupees.
No, dude. No.
Oh, no, EJ.
We're fine. Wait, are we fine? We're fine.
What did you do?
Yeah, you're fine. Do you know the backup? If you're
I can go down here. I can go down here, right? Like right here.
Yeah.
Thank you, based AD, for teaching me this holy trick.
In the water.
I like jumped, but I got stuck on the door frame and slowly slid down into my doom.
So we ended up in front of the laser thing.
That should work. Easy.
Buying stuff from this guy is impossible.
Dude, this route would be so cool if we have the grapple, we buy a bait bag, we skip this cutscene of actor unloading.
Dude, that would not be cool.
It would be cool. We wouldn't have to watch this garbage.
I'm good, to be honest.
How many flowers do you need to put down to get the heart piece from Sam?
Jay was 13.
How are you getting rupees? What are you doing for rupee grinding?
I don't know.
Oh my god. This should be the fattest run back PB. Well, if we're doing post MSS, it will be the fattest. Fattest run back PB. Wait. What a tease that, you know, we do post MSS file just to go to DRI and be sad. Save warp. It's nighttime. It's on a passing day. House of Wealth cutscene. What's House of Wealth cutscene?
Maggie's house.
It's like the postman's talking to the rich guy. He's like, you dirty postman, get out of
here. Oh yeah, get make the birdman go to the cafe. I remember. Thank you. Oh, everyone's song of passing. I can't do that. Damn it. Yeah, for reals though, this category is not that bad.
It's cool.
It has some interesting stuff.
I feel like any category that doesn't beat FF1 is cool.
Okay, so I saw the passing. Talk to Ethan. Okay, Maggie's letter, okay. Oh, okay. I thought they were gonna talk to me for 10 years.
Wait, it's orange droopy. Oh, this guy gave me a hoppies.
What?
Why did you give me an orange droopy, you bastard?
I wonder if in the Japanese version he gives money.
Dude, they definitely do this in Hundo, right?
ADHD.
Okay.
I'm gonna finish.
Run.
Smart.
Like dogs.
Sorry.
Well, that's even more reason to not do the flower quest. Doesn't even give you a huffies.
Isn't it more for happiness, not love?
Nope.
Like, at least like the side quest lore? House of Wealth cutscene. Okay. Go back.
Did you give the pictures to Anton?
Yeah.
Did you speak to him again after?
We gotta check.
I think you have to, because like I didn't spawn.
Okay, I did twice for safety precautions. Not because I was totally spamming A. That totally could be the reason. Okay, just two.
Oh, my new favorite thing to do.
Oh.
Now what's, oh wait.
Yeah.
I have not been splitting, god damn it.
Yeah. I feel like Garrison's gonna poke my eye out with his nose. How about for St. Patrick's Day, we do a run where you have to get a bottle with green potion as quickly as possible.
That doesn't sound that bad. Green tunic, green rupee, green potion, green ting, tingle tuner, tingle.
Green ting. Deku leaf, question mark?
I don't normally associate St. Patrick's Day with smoking weed.
Dude, Tingle has like a curse on his back. What the fuck?
Which one? It's this one, right?
That's not a cobra, that's an Ekans.
I think it's this guy, right? Yeah.
Yes.
Orange Reapy. Oh. All right, I am almost done.
Girlfriend sends the heart piece in the mail.
Oh, you're at house kit now?
I just finished them. So I just need to. Yes. All right. Windfall. Night, Song of Passing Day, Get Mail, Cafe, Anton. Okay. The worst thing about these categories is every time you mess up, you get Shadow Realm back to the pirate ship. Which, first, like, in all blue shoes, it's a nightmare. Like, because you have to, like, imagine, like, DSE. You fail it, you go back to the pirate ship.
You do diamond stuff early,
I think so?
Yes, you do, yeah.
Yeah, right. What am I doing? Song passing. Yeah, that category is brutal.
Hell yeah.
Get the mail? Oh, right next to the mail.
Everyone's watching. Watch this cutscene skip.
Wait. I'm not looking.
It's just the barrel.
Oh, okay. It is pretty cool. Okay. Cafe. So I remember you were looking for them. Where are they?
Like where? In the back corner.
Of the cafe? They're in the cafe.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
So I'm here for that mail and them. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh yes, camera. Let's go. Alright, I'll talk to you first.
Alright, so yeah, I guess you do need to talk to Anton after showing.
I think maybe it's once before and then show the picture and then once after.
What?
You need to talk to Linda, not Anton.
Anton doesn't have a heart. Crazy.
No, the alternative to that is he can't give you a piece of his heart because it belongs to Linda.
But then she gave me hers.
Yeah, well.
Dude, I fucking cracked it.
How?
What the fuck did I do?
Oh, wait, are you in. Your animation said two, right?
Oh, yes.
Yeah, that's it.
That makes sense.
Time coming up? Sub 139? 20 seconds, run? I've got the letter equipped.
Dude, Maggie kind of walks for ages.
I'm just gonna give up then. Go! It's too late. She's taking too long.
I don't think you need to talk to her first. I think you could have just.
Yeah, I didn't know. I just think I gambled. But it wouldn't have mattered anyway. It's just taking way too long. Okay, I'm done. There's a flower pot thing in here? Interesting.
Yeah, you can probably put a flower there.
Yeah, that's interesting. Oh, there too, what the hell.
It turns out the flower pots in here are the secret to getting storage inside.
Isn't there something you can do?
I know there's something where, like, if you... Something involving storage and planting something where it's softlocked, but I don't remember the details.
Are you done then?
Yeah, well, like, are we doing the thing again?
I'm done.
We're doing post-MSS? Okay. Are we making this the standard? So I should just run over these splits.
Well, you can just give yourself a little weaker time, right?
That's too much work. We should just have no Wind Waker split, I guess.
Yeah, that's not just the replay split.
I mean, okay, let's make that the norm. Let's make that the norm.
Yeah. I think, like, if we get, like, Casper extensions, then we'll just... some the Caspers where we allow this, we just be like, if you do MSS, start your time with it.
Remove segment. Okay. Okay, I'm ready whenever. And remember that we start, like, there's no file name which starts once you press A.
Yeah.
It's always a trip.
I love this hello.
We have to stop Jim's AD run right now and get him to join.
Where is he? You better not be on the upper face of the quick
round. Well, it looks like he finished a run and he's practicing Eva's cutscene skip.
What the heck? Oh. That means he can join.
Joe, we gotta ask him.
Now you know how long a run takes. You'd be like, it only takes about a minute.
What did he,
But I doubt Jim has a
post-MSS
file, though.
I mean, he has...
244.
I guess.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Yeah, I don't think so either.
I mean, we can ask.
It's a little too impromptu, I think.
You can ask again. You already did.
Did he respond to you, Mac, or did he ignore you?
Ask again.
Well, I heard someone ask